won the award.
Listen, compliments will get you everywhere. All these days, chasing down a daydream. All these years, I don't even remember the words. Living in a blur, all the time, never truly seeing things the way you were. That's all I'm doing. That's it! Now she's here, sobbing in the sunlight. Seriously. Now she's here, and suddenly I'm... Now stop it, stop it! Seriously, that's the end.
Another question. How'd you like
your... The fog is lifted.
You're freaking...
And at last, guys! And it's like Mark from Montreal. Alright, that's it. That's it! You have another part of your question? You can go ahead, it's okay. The bit's over at this point.
How do you like having a pet horse named Maximus? And you gave him a lot of sugar cubes?
I beg your pardon?
How did you like your pet horse named Maximus?
And do I give him a lot of sugar cubes?
That's right.
You know this is an animated show, right? Fantastic. Moving on. Thank you, Spider-Man. Appreciate it. Thank you, Spider-Man. By the way, you're like the first person that's ever gotten me to sing that in public like that. So, let's hear it from Mark from Mujial.
Oh, that.
Well, hello, sir. Oh my God! I'm so sorry. I cannot really. Oh, 5 more minutes. 5 minute warning. 5 minute warning. All right, we're gonna burn through these. Thank you, Glenn, Greg, Glenn, Greg, Glenn Ross. Thank you.